Bob Collins, and what did we just produce? Vision powered management, Bob. But we
that was upside down. You might want to try that again.
Oh, it was bright side up. Yeah, that was good. There we go. But we're sitting here at Bob's beautiful home here in Marco Island. Bob and Andrea and Deb are over there, and we wanted to just take a couple minutes and answer a couple questions as to what the genesis is. So, Bob, let me ask you, why did the book get written? What was so special about bringing BPM to life?
Well, during my career, I had a lot of exposure to businesses that were having difficulty in reaching performance levels that were acceptable to the norms that businesses needed to perform to.
Yeah.
And so a lot of things I did that actually worked, were successful. I thought it'd be important in experiment with the digital world and new forms of business emerging and new rules and regulations emerging that apply some of those principles, because I think they still are value and would assure that businesses that follow those rules would in fact achieve higher levels of success.
Yeah, and businesses, no matter what, are always in need of turnaround or stimulation and to bring levels of engagement. We know that levels of engagement across all industries is relatively low right now, hovering around 35%. But tell us how vision-powered management played into that and some of the work that you did.
Well, I think when you go through a process like that, it evolves into something that you can turn into a describable methodology that can take a business from being either a poor or marginal performer into one that becomes a star performer. And so that's what I did. I took the time to take down and methodize all those techniques I used to create a high employee involvement business that was focused on what the purpose of the business was, which I entitled the vision. And by getting people to wrap around and collaborate together on making that business successful, working towards a common set of goals and objectives, that it would help businesses today. And these businesses are facing lots of difficulties similar to the ones I faced back in my career.
Yeah, very good. Hey, folks, this is Bob Stillman and Bob Collins checking in from beautiful Marco Island. The book is Vision Powered Management, available through Outskirts Press, Amazon.com, right? And Nook.com.
And Nook.
Yeah, you got to do a search for vision-powered management, and we may have a link at the bottom here on where you can go.
And one final word, Bob. Yeah. It also provides insights into an emerging management person who wants to lead and create his own business. It'll teach him methods and techniques that person can use to help make their businesses more successful.
Yeah, true that. Thank you so much. All right, Bob, we're going to say goodbye. Thanks very much, and we will hopefully be seeing you in our responses here that the book has helped you. And let me just go ahead and pause.